Hey guys, Moeschter speaking from Smart Brain Academy. In today's video, I want to make something clear, and I want to talk about what people should do, okay? And to start with that, people most of the time know what they have to do to be more successful in life, to be more successful in business, but they don't do it. I will give you an example. Me, for example, I have a back pain, and that already for a long, long time. Even when I was growing up, I did a lot of sport, and I still do a lot of sport. I do martial arts, I go to a gym, and so on and so on. But I still have, from time to time, back pains. And sometimes it's more, and it's quite heavy, quite painful, and sometimes it's less, okay? I know about this, and I know what I can do about it. But I don't do it. I don't train my back every day with a special kind of exercise. But I know I should do it. But then I get my back pain. Then I know, okay, I didn't do all my exercise for my back. And now what's the result? Back pain. Okay? And it's kind of stupid because I could live without back pain all the time if I would do my my exercise. The same goes for, let's see, fat people. Fat people actually know they are fat and they want to change something, but they don't change their eating habits or they don't do sport. They know, okay, if I want to cut off some fat, I have to do exercise. I have to do, or I have to eat less. They know exactly what they have to do, but they don't do it. Okay, and then they start asking questions all the time. What can I do to lose some weight? I mean, come on, guys. You know what to do. But the answer is always inconvenient. Okay? It's not what they expected. Or maybe they already expected this, but it's too much outside of their comfort zone. I mean, they love to eat. That's the reason why they don't stop, even when you tell them, okay, if you stop eating that much and if you start exercising, you will lose weight. The same goes with, I don't know, smoking, for example. A lot of people know smoking, it's not good for your health. Even when they got cancer, stuff like that, most people don't stop smoking. I don't know, it's strange for me. It's really strange because it's your health, okay, it's your life. But they don't stop smoking. No, what for? I don't know. And the same goes with business, okay? You exactly know what you have to do because most people of you, even when you're not a complete newbie, then maybe not, but when you're in the game for a couple of weeks, months, even half a year, 1 year, you read a lot of stuff already, okay? But most of this is too much outside of your comfort zone. Okay, and you're always looking for a push button solution for something easy, for easy money, for something like, you have to push the magic button and overnight you will get rich, but it's not like that. It's always like the people tell you. They tell you, okay, you have to build your list, you have to drive traffic, you have to start a blog, and you have to start blogging. Best is every day. Then you have to start with video marketing, okay? Take one step after another. And I keep telling people this, but just a small portion of them are really listening. All the others are still looking for an easy push-button solution, but there is no push-button solution. If you want to build a real business, okay? I mean a real business, then you have to step outside of your comfort zone. You have to do something what people tell you. And even if it's inconvenient for you, you have to do it because that's what you have to do. Build your list, start blogging, drive traffic with blogging, YouTube marketing, for example, with Facebook, stuff like that, okay? You already know that. Just take action and start doing it. And you will build a real business. Okay, guys. Just a little rant today. Not much. And like always, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and have a look underneath the video. There's a link to my page where I give away my 9-day bootcamp series, where you can learn actually everything I already talked about. Okay, guys, have a good one. Bye.